Baseball beginning is the most debated question for more than a century. It seems like baseball's current present is derived from several bat ball running games like the round ball and Fletch catch. But now the sport is dominated by some of the biggest baseball players of all time. In the 18th century, U.S. players played a game with easy and comfortable rules. But the New York Knickerbockers was the first team in history to play baseball under the present rules. Unfortunately, New York press was still offering more space in 1855 to cricket coverage than baseball. But now, in 2021, baseball is the game that is most played and watched in America. Like other sports, baseball also faces some unforgotten controversies like betting and doping scandals, but thanks to some great players also left their mark on the hearts of the huge number of baseball fans. Let's see the world's top 10 greatest baseball players of all time.
Hi guys, welcome to Top News Age. Hit subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications from Top News Age. Today we're going to look at
Top 10 Baseball Players of All Time.
Let's get started. At number 10 we have
Number 10, Nolan Ryan. The former Major League Baseball player Nolan Ryan is 8-time MLB All-Star, 11-time MLB strikeout leader, and 2-time MLB NL era leader. This incredible hard hitter Ryan was a leading pitcher in his age of 40. Nolan Ryan hit out his 5,000th batter in 1989 and has a record in a live ball era for most strikeouts. He was the leader of AL in strikeouts, a total 11 times, and he's also the oldest pitcher ever who had a league in strikeouts, as he was the leader in 1990 at the age of 43. Nickname of Nolan Ryan was Ryan Express. In 91, Ryan achieved another record of 7th career no-hitter. He also has a record in the Major League for most games with 15 or most strikeouts in a career. Ryan finished his career with 324 wins and 292 losses with an average of 3.19 in the Major League. Nolan Ryan retired from baseball in 93 and received a Baseball Hall of Fame in 99.
At number 9 we have
Number 9, Stan Musial. Stan Musial is a Major League Baseball player, became 24-time MLB All-Star, 7-time MLB NL batting champion, and 3-time MLB NL MVP. Stan Musial is considered one of the MLB's greatest all-around hitters. He represents the St. Louis Cardinals in 22 season, and helps his team to win 3 World Series in the 1940s. And he also represents the All-Star team 24 times. He achieved various record runs in the MLB career. Stan Musial has a batting average of .331 with 3,360 hits and 475 home runs. And all these were subsequently covered by great players such as Hank Aaron, Willie Mays, and Barry Bonds. Musial's best season was in 48, where he scored 376 with an OPS of 1.152 and an OPS plus of 200. Surprisingly, Stan Musial was never expelled from a game. The star player retired from baseball in 1963 and received a Baseball Hall of Fame in 1969.
At number 8, we have
Number 8, Walter Johnson. The best of the best, Walter Johnson became 12-time MLB AL strikeout leader, 6-time MLB AL wins leader, and 5-time MLB AL era leader. Walter Johnson was a talent who defined leading pitching for decades. He was a great player as he led AL in strikeouts more often than anyone. He led his team in the top 12 times during his 21-year career. Walter Johnson had an average of 2.17 with 417 wins and 279 losses. In his greatest season in 1913, when he won 36 games with 7 losses, he inclined 346 innings with an average of 1.14 and threw 11 shutouts. He won 2 AL MVP awards in 1913 and 1924, and don't forget his 34 saves. Walter Johnson ended his career in 1927, and he achieved his Hall of Fame award in 1936.
At number 7, we have
Number 7, Joe DiMaggio. 13 times MLB All-Star, 9 times MLB World Series champion, and 3 times MLB AL MVP American Major League Baseball player Joe DiMaggio. A list of all-time legendary baseball players is incomplete if you don't add Joe DiMaggio on the list. He represents the New York Yankees center fielder in his 13-year career, and his fans nicknamed him the Yankee Clipper. Joe DiMaggio's batting average was .325 with 2,214 hits and 316 home runs. His fans still consider him as one of the home run champions in MLB. He also has a record of 56-game hitting streak in MLB. Joe DiMaggio won the World Series championship 9 times and also became the AL Valuable Player 3 times. He ended his professional career in 1951. He was awarded the Hall of Fame in 1955. In a poll in 1969, he was named the sport's greatest living player.
At number 6, we have
Number 6, Ty Cobb. American Major League Baseball player Ty Cobb has a record of .367 career batting average, the 12 times MLB batting champion, 6 times MLB AL stolen base leader, and MLB all-time. Ty Cobb is another great name in baseball history, as he never batted below 316 through 23 seasons after his debut, with an average of 240 in 41 games. Cobb won dozens of batting titles, and he also scored 400 plus three times. He's not considered the best of his behaviors, but surely knows how to hit the ball. He wasn't just a random hitter, as he hit 4,191 with 117 home runs, with an average of 367. Ty Cobb fans nicknamed him the Georgia Peach. Cobb represented the Detroit Tigers in 22 seasons, the last 6 months as a player-manager. Cobb ended his career in November 1926. He was awarded the Hall of Fame Award in 1936.
At number five, we have...
Number five, Hank Aaron. Hank Aaron is a retired American baseball player who is 25 times MLB All-Star, 3 times MLB Gold Glove Award, and 4 times NL Home Run Leader during his career. Hank Aaron holds a record of scoring more than 30 home runs in a season for more than 15 times. Hank Aaron broke Babe Ruth's career 714 by hitting 755, which was considered the biggest achievement of Hank Aaron. He also has other big records that are still unbroken. Hank Aaron takes part in 25 All-Star games as an honor to him. MLB decided to start the Hank Aaron Award in 1999 to appreciate every league's best and top players. He represents the Atlanta Braves and Milwaukee Brewers. He has a batting average of 305 with 3,771 hits. Hank Aaron announced his retirement in 76 and was awarded the Hall of Fame Award in 1982.
At number four, we have...
Number four, Ted Williams. American professional baseball legend Ted Williams is 19 times MLB All-Star, 6 times MLB AL batting champion, and 4 times MLB AL home run leader. Ted Williams was also known as the world's greatest hitter. He's famously known as the fan-given nickname, The Kid. He holds the unbeaten record of the best average of 344 with 521 home runs, 2,654 hits. Ted Williams created many remarkable MLB records in hitting that no one has ever succeeded in achieving. He successfully achieved the title of batting champion 6 times, the most valuable player of the American League. He was also selected All-Star team 19 times, also won the Triple Crown title 2 times during his career. Williams was a member of the MLB All-Time team in 97 and MLB All-Century team in 99. Ted Williams announced his retirement September 28, 1960. He was also awarded the National Baseball Hall of Fame in 66.
At number three, we have...
Number three, Barry Bonds. Barry Bonds is a former American baseball star who won 14 times MLB All-Star, 8 times MLB Gold Glove Award, and 7 times MLB NL MVP. Barry Bonds' father, Bobby Bond, was also a baseball player and all-star outfielder. Barry Bonds' match-winning records such as 73 home runs in a single season, 762 career home runs, and 8 back-to-back seasons with 600-plus slugging percentages make him the greatest baseball player of the major league. From 92 to 2004, he scored 30 home runs in single season consecutively 30 times. His winning achievement also include the Golden Glove Award 8 times, Silver Slugger Award 12 times, and NL's Most Valuable Player 7 times. He also made his name in the All-Star Games. Throughout his career, Barry Bonds played for the San Francisco Giants and Pittsburgh Pirates as a left fielder. Fan all-time favorite Barry Bonds announced his retirement September 26, 2007.
At number two, we have...
Number two, Willie Mays. Willie Mays is another retired American baseball player who won 24 times MLB All-Star, 12 times MLB Golden Glove Award, and 2 times MLB NL MVP. Willie Mays holds the record of winning Gold Gloves 12 times. Starting from the year the award was introduced, he represented the San Francisco Giants and New York Mets as center fielder throughout his career. He was also known by the nickname the Say Hey Kid, which his fans gifted. In 1951, he achieved the title of NL Rookie of the Year. He won the winner of the World Series champion in 1954. The title achievement of Willie Mays also includes 2 times NL Most Valuable Player, 2 times MLB All-Star Game MVP twice. He holds a second position on the ranking of 100 greatest baseball players of all time by the Sporting News in 99. Willie Mays achieved his Hall of Fame award in 1979 by receiving 94.7% of his vote on the first ballot.
At number one, we have...
Number one, Babe Ruth. Are you expecting anyone else to be the top spot? American baseball legend Babe Ruth is 2 times MLB All-Star, 7 times MLB World Series champion, and 12 times MLB AL home run leader. Babe Ruth holds a position on the top of the greatest baseball player ever. He was famous with his fan-given nickname the Sultan of SWAT and the Bambino. He was also famous for his hypnotic skills at the time period of the Roaring Twenties. Babe Ruth starts his baseball career as an outfielder and pitcher. In the beginning, he represented the Boston Red Sox in 1914. In 1920, he joined the New York Yankees, where he played 15 seasons. Babe Ruth's hits were 2,873 and 714 career home runs, with an average of .342, with a record of 94 wins and 46 losses. Babe Ruth announced retirement in 1935 and achieved his Hall of Fame award in 1936. He's still the world's best baseball player of all time. Now it's your turn to tell us in the comment section, Which baseball player is your favorite of all time?
Hope you enjoyed our video. Please like, comment, and share it. See you all in the next one. Thank you. Bye.